A local man accused of sexually abusing a child appeared in court this morning.
His lawyers say he is innocent of all charges, but family members say otherwise. WLKY's Tim Elliott has the story.
35-year-old Robert Stevens is facing a total of 9 charges, 3 charges each of first-degree sexual assault, first-degree rape, and incest. All of these crimes allegedly involved a child younger than 12 years old.
Commonwealth versus Robert Stevens.
Stevens faced a judge in Spencer Circuit Court in Taylorsville on Thursday. Alongside his lawyers, Stevens entered a plea of not guilty.
We're looking forward to getting it and looking forward to trial.
The Bloomfield man was arrested in early October. The alleged crimes took place between August 7th and October 1st, according to the indictment.
I want to see him pay. I want to see him do time. I want to see justice.
Jenna Crockett is Stevens' ex-wife. She says these charges don't surprise her.
I know the other things he was capable of, and I would not put anything past that man. He is not a good person.
His lawyers, however, claim all of these allegations are false.
He's facing serious charges, but we feel like when the proof comes out, he'll be exonerated of them all.
I spoke with Stevens' current wife on Thursday. She didn't want to go on camera, but she told me that Stevens confessed to the crime. Stevens' lawyer says he has not confessed. That is simply not true. His current wife says she is now filing for divorce. Reporting from the newsroom, Tim Elliott, WLKY News.
And Stevens is being held on a $200,000 bond. His next scheduled court appearance is for next month.